in school, you're doing exactly what I would be encouraging groups like you to do. Stay in school, get your education. You've done that. So, but there are a few things I can tell you. First off, I'd like to say congratulations to the graduates. I'd like to say congratulations to their families. I'd like to say education is an investment in your future, but it's also an invest. It's not only just an investment in your future. It's a sacrifice, but a sacrifice that's well worth it. You're putting a lot of your blood, sweat, and tears into getting these programs, and you should be commended for that. I can also tell you, you've made a wise decision.